The heart of the gods represents the very spirit of Falskar. It saved us all and transformed the land. Blessed by the divines, we have flourished under its magic. But its day of use has come to an end. It is time we retire it with honor to a place of great safety, as no doubt some foul soul will try to misuse its powers. Such a task is not easy. We must locate a place of great secrecy and defensibility. I was lucky enough to be present through the locating and construction of the heart chamber and the storing of the heart. I find it to be crucial to document the events of the heart's hiding, so that if the information was never needed someday, we would have it. While this book shall be kept safe, my hope is that with its help, the heart will never turn into mere legend, and its location may always be known, and the key to its lock always in hand, so that if the people need it again, they may use it. The search did not take long. Olav and the others were quick to locate the ideal place, an old ruin overlooking the land. It was defensible, with only two narrow valleys connecting it to the main holds, and it was sturdy. We scouted Mountain Mist Temple, only to find the burial grounds of many lost Nords from long ago. It was a place of respect and honor, perfect to serve our needs. However, the thing that made it best was just through these brief ruins lay a great open cavern. We have deemed this cavern the Heart Chamber. Olav has decided to seal the door using a pendant system, which is not unheard of. Each of five persons of meaning will receive a pendant key, which must then be combined to unseal the doorway leading into the chamber. The keys are named after the great virtues of this land: leadership, wealth, shelter, strength, and wisdom. Olav has given the key of shelter to the city of Borvald, as it has provided us safety and homage in the recent unsure times. He has deemed the key of wealth to the Unvalda family, wishing them a life of decadence and happiness for their part in leading the search group for so many years. He has given the key of wisdom to his court wizard and strength to his housecarl, so that they may always be wise and strong when serving him and the people. That leaves the key of leadership, which we have deemed only worthy to be held by Olav himself. It is with these five keys that the heart of the gods will be kept safe from whatever evil may wish to obtain it. The keys will be spread and scattered by each of their respective owners. It is my hope that they will never be needed. By may this document hold true if they ever are.
kill me if I tell you.
And I'll kill you if you don't. Where are they?
Okay, okay. They're at Fort Uruk. He wanted them taken there, but I don't know why. I swear, I don't know why.
Very well. Svegard.
I'm on it.
No.
You are here at a convenient time. Did you find the book? Ingvar has crossed yet another line. He attacked the town and while we were out fighting his men, more snuck in and they took Hjalmar and Vilhard. They took them away from me. We are going to get them back. Please, tell me you found the book. Finally, good news. Thorlow, he got it. Take a look at the book.
Interesting. Yes.
So?
What does it say?
Good news, everyone!
Does it have what we need?
Yes. It lists the location of the Heart Chamber and much else. This is wonderful!
Great. Then let us not waste any more time. We are going to Fort Yeru to save my wife and child.
Oh, of course, my Jarl. We are ready.
Shall we meet near the fort to plan the attack?
Yes. That is what we'll do. Will you help us attack Fort Yeruk and save my family? Damn it! There are more important things right now. I promise you'll be compensated when this is over. Meet us at the base of the cliffs below Fort Yeruk. We are going to break in and get my family back.